Donald Trump loves his Truth Social account. I can't say more than anything in the world, because obviously he loves money more, he loves power more, but I definitely think Donald Trump's social media accounts, both on Truth Social and Twitter, are definitely in the top five of the things he loves the most in this world. His family coming somewhere probably in the 20s or so. But anyway, his social media feed, just based on what we've seen in the last, you know, week or two, has become nothing short of an online insane asylum, according to former Republican strategist Tim Miller. In a recent podcast, Miller actually went through Donald Trump's Truth Social feed to kind of give listeners an analysis of just how bad Donald Trump's mental state really is, which of course is on full display on Truth Social. Here's what Miller had to say. Donald Trump has been completely deranged and unhinged over in his social media feed. I know he thinks nobody notices because nobody's on Truth Social, whatever he calls it, but, you know, we gotta monitor it. We gotta know what's happening in the mind of one of the two people that might be the next president of the United States. And what's happening in that mind, I don't know. It's either like a monkey clapping the cymbals or a tornado slash hurricane vibe in there, because things have gotten very weird. And one of the weirder posts that he points out was when Donald Trump went on a tear last week talking about Harris having somehow inflated her social media engagement numbers, which was his reaction to a report that from Axios that Harris's online support is clearly much larger than Donald Trump. So he got mad about that. He says, it's fake numbers. She's giving them fake lists. And Miller read that, and then he said, what is this about? What is he even talking about? Her numbers versus my numbers? She makes up a fake list? He is so obsessed with the size of things. But it's the online insane asylum line, because that is a word, a phrase, that Miller used to describe what's happening on Donald Trump's Truth Social feed. An online insane asylum. And it's an asylum, by the way, that Donald Trump built. He built himself his own little safe space where he can just rant and rave like a lunatic, saying the craziest things we've ever heard. And that one post that I mentioned there was not even the craziest thing Trump did last week. A lot of it I don't even want to get into because of how vulgar it is, but we all know it because the media actually picked up on it and, to their credit, finally did a decent enough job of talking about it, except they didn't talk about it in the terms that they needed to. What we are seeing, and what I've been saying for months now, is that Donald Trump's social media feed is not a collection of rants. It's not even just a collection of conspiracy theories. What it is a collection of mental illness symptoms. And I firmly believe that, and I will stand by that statement. That is what I believe. When you look at the things this man says, this alternative reality he has crafted for himself that he exposes through these posts on Truth Social, it's everything bad happening to me is not real. Everything good happening to Kamala Harris is also not real. He repeatedly says that he is winning in every poll, when in fact he is actually losing in every poll. Okay? Every national poll he is losing, and he still says, no, I'm winning. When J.D. Vance recently was also asked about his bad polls, he said, those are fake polls. So this whole campaign, everybody that goes into Trump's orbit gets sucked into this alternative reality. And the only real glimpses we get into it, into how bad Trump's mental state is through this Truth Social feed. So we are lucky in one regard that Donald Trump puts all this out there in the open, because you wouldn't know how crazy he is if he wasn't making it very public via Truth Social. America's Lawyer has launched its own YouTube channel. Now, this channel, of course, is still in its early phases of development, but you can help grow it by subscribing. Just go to youtube.com/TheAmericasLawyer and you'll get all of the great content from Mike Papantonio and myself that we produce every single week.